If a picture paints a thousand words, then why can't